Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, once again to Lance Plays Alone with Fallout 4. To those of you who remember, last time my game was kind of chugging while I was in the settlement thing. That was because my computer was backing up. It stopped now, and I just spent the last good chunk of time building a new building because it's what I wanted to do. I didn't show you that because you would have been bored as shit with me fiddling around trying to figure crap out. But right now, I'm on a new mission. To search for those distress signals. You remember the Lost Patrol is what I'm doing. I could report to the Brotherhood right now, but I don't want to. First, I want to find the last of those people. Shh, stay quiet. Ah. There you are. Gauss rifle. Oh, why'd I do that? Prick. And while I was building, I leveled up a little bit. Used up a ton of resources building what I did build. You remember Vault 88? Using the Vault DLC, I managed to build a vault above ground. From the outside, it looks like piss. I'm gonna have to cover that thing up. Oh, poor thing. I'm gonna have to cover it up so that it looks a lot better. With either concrete or, took him a while to react. With either concrete or steel, or wood, whichever I think looks better. Alright, now let's check out the radio. Do we have any distress signals here? Nope, not here. So we gotta activate this tower over here. See if we can pick up another distress signal. Because that's what we need to do. Right here in north, close to the bunker where I know this thing will end. Oh, really? Yeesh! Poor guy. Oh. Albino mutt, I'm sorry. I love this gun. It's my favorite gun. Because it's the gun that's most closest to the reality. Mass fusion containment shed. Man, there's radiation everywhere here. Alright, but I just wanted to stop there. So I could figure out, so I could get it on my maps. Next, we're going over here to a radio boosting tower, satellite tower. Wait a minute, I think Piper's affinity for me is at maxed out, so after... Oh, hello there. Fine. Well, looks like it's time for this. Legendary harpoon gun. Yep, no Q nuclear material. Alright, Piper, I think while I was doing stuff at home, you managed to get leveled up to 100% affinity, and because of that, I should... Out you go. Ha ha! What do we have here? Nautical radio signal, automated radio alarm signal. Nothing. But let's talk to Piper.
Hey Piper. So, you found a minute for me yet?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. Hey, sounds good to me. Sounds good.
There was a hole in the interior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase.
Uh-huh.
I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else. It turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change.
Huh, sounds good.
A couple of additions. People may not have agreed with what I said, but...
That sounds like for the city?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Yeah. I understand. Yeah. Of course. Sounds good to me. Alright.
Sounds to me like...
It's just... Blue. I'm laughing.
Sure.
Why would someone like you ever want...
You don't need to be fallen.
Perfect, huh?
Yep. I'm not really interested in the romance things. Yay! Gift of Gab. Sweetness. Thank you. Alright. Piper. What we're gonna do... Okay, up there is that thing there. And by that thing, I mean the bunker. Green Briar radio signal, nautical signal, lost. We're gonna come over here and check out this little place first. Then I'm gonna go and swap Piper out for MacReady. General Atomics Galleria. Okay. I'm not going to sneak in. I'd rather go in from the front. And be the director. Yeah. I don't know what that's for. Automated radio signal lost. Hello.
Welcome to the General Atomics Gallery.
Hello.
You must be our new supervisor.
I could be.
I say, broken.
Don't know. Hey, he didn't say anything. He's not saying anything. Ah, crap. Well, let's go up. Ah, I'm gonna be chewed up! Ah! Ooh. Hello, director. I'm holding it. Really? Yes, because it's been over 200 years. Oh, really?
Yes. Yes.
Annual authorization of the grand reopening requires authentication. So I'm going to need
quick save. Ha ha! Nice! Yay! Combat inhibitors, huh? Huh, sounds cool. Oh, $15 or 15 things of pre-war money, so that might be $1,500. The director override terminal. Supervisor, in the likely event the director management system malfunctions or is otherwise rendered inoperative. Huh. The Galleria is currently open. Director management system is active. Facility supervisor present. Zero stores are reporting errors. Awesome. How you doing, director? Cool. Let's get back down. Ah, we're gonna crush him. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Suppose that works. Works for me, I guess. All right. Let's see what's in store number one. The Maddens? Oh, there's Danny. Okay. Ooh, look at all this stuff that I can just get. Ah, oh, man. The weights. So much iron and steel. Steel. Oh, that's what I'm doing right now. Ha ha. Well, I've got to go swap Popper out, Piper out. Hello. Huh, that's considered stealing. Oh, you poor champ. Of course I'm carrying way too much. Did you see the things that I just picked up? Man. Let's see what. Ooh, only that stuff? Never mind. Oh, yeah, that's right. Off camera, I managed to convince Mom Murphy to not do the chems. That's cool, right? No chems? Yeah, because I said I would never give her the jet. Mama Murphy's cool. I don't need to kill her in order to use the site.
Yes. I'm done.
Well, can't really get much else. Huh. Pretty more money and stuff like that. Folders, folders, folders. I think the Brotherhood of Steel uses the folders. Come on, come on. There's one. Did I miss anything up here? No, I don't think so. Oh, got one here. There it is. Yay. Current promotions. Programmer's note. This is ridiculous. I know the manager's sales provisions is built into the franchise agreement, but the Galleria is run entirely by robots. There is no manager. Why are we wasting development time that will never be used? Well, everything's working just fine, as far as I can tell. The manager's agreement permits local operations to offer managers. Let's begin. Cool. Nice. Manager sale is on. That means I get 25% off all of those chems. The chems that I don't use. Alright, let's see. Oh, really? Sure, Sprocket. Man. Okay. Sounds good to me. Yes. Oh, God, you have no idea. He won't move. Thank you, Sprocket. Let me just talk to you here.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Seems like fun, but maybe later. It's all parts and canisters. Duct tape is always useful. Mr. Handy Fuel, of course. Huh. Galleria outlet workroom key. I'll take it. Okay. Yeah, it works for me, I guess. Broken lamp. There we are. That one. Okay. I'm not gonna be running around big places right now, so I don't need to worry about being so, it's the back room. Hello, refrigerator. I don't need to worry about being over-encumbered. Man, look at all the radiation back here. Alright, that one's done. Let's get in here. Hello. Waitron. Okay, now what did I do to earn that? I don't understand. Excuse me, Waitron. Let's take a look at the terminal. View waitlist. Nobody. Not bad. The principles of Handy Eats. At Handy Eats, serving you is our code. Food is fresh, fast, and flavorful, or it's free. Robotic precision yields dining perfection. Alright. Marketing's list of principles as high priority command, routines, and the personality archetypes. I think we should push back on this. Laws like these are always subject to miscalculations and prioritization failures in real world. Oh yeah, Isaac Asimov's three laws of robotics. Get all this food and crap and stuff. Hi guys. Man, this place must have been this place must have been very popular before the bomb hit. And look at them. They were all just eating. What makes it even more amazing is that everyone could see the bomb when it hit, and they could hear the radio, which means these guys essentially just were like, ah, fuck it. And they just sat down. Whoa. That opened a little bit faster than I thought it would. They just sat down and were like, you know what? Let's just finish what we were doing. We're all gonna die. Keep it up. Those are some badass patrons right there. I'm not pickpocketing the cook. Come on. Out of the way, cook boy. There we go. Get a colander and grab those things. Awesome. Yeah. Interesting, isn't it? At this place. Yeah, that place is a load screen, so I'm not going in there quite yet. Let's check out this place first. Ooh. Did I just pick up a tracksuit? Even in the future, you can look like a douche. Alright, Reg, what do you got for me? No. Just junk, it looks like. And that's it. The walls have fallen apart, so only the supports left. Cutting yarn. Man, all it is just picking stuff up. Huh. Sweater vest and slacks. Black vest and slacks. Well. Hey, I finally got a clean hat. That's nice. What is up here? None of these refrigerators or... Oh, these got something on it. Ovens. Ooh. Nobody, that's why I'm not cleaning. I'm looting, essentially. Anybody hide anything in these? A table knife? Okay, that's enough for that. Thank you. Now we move on to the next shop, which is... an Italian shop? It's a bakery. Hello. Welcome. Crisp. Huh. My name is Crisp. Take your order. You are a little...
Having a bad day?
You too can enjoy the benefits of personality subroutine 37. You want it now. Did you want anything?
I see. Nope, looks like I don't need anything of there. Ah. Okay. Bakery ticket? What ticket do you have? 22? Wait a minute. He had 22, and I was picking up the 80s. Who has the other ones? Okay, out of all of these, there was only one preservation shelter. 47. Well, what's back here? Hey, it's the bakery. Nice. I'd love to, but I don't want to. Yeah, I wonder what's in here. It's probably the fridge.
Got it.
No, it's not. And the last one before the bowling alley, that is. It's over here. What's this one? Looks like it's just an outdoor diner. That Pulowski thing shelter is still telling me crap. Thought I saw something. Take it this is like a milk bar or something. Oh, it's a coffee shop. Alright. It just happens to have milk, because it's a coffee shop. Alright, I've already been in there, so now it's the bowling alley. Which may or may not have... Damn, what are they called? Ghouls. There it is. May or may not have ghouls in it. Alright. Yeah. I'll try to. Place looks like it was pretty cool. Awesome. Some bowling balls. Bowling balls. Maybe. We don't know whose final fault it was, but I can... summer shorts. I can almost definitively agree and... right hand bones. Guarantee. I can almost guarantee that everyone was at fault in some way, shape, or form. It's like, why, it's them, they're the ones that doomed the world. But who pushed them to dooming the world? Who refused to talk to them about anything? Both of you, that's who. Not one person is at fault. Everyone is at fault. Well, let's go in here. I wonder if that hole in the wall was before or after the war. Ooh, more bowling balls. How much do these things weigh, anyway? It doesn't tell me. But they weigh enough. Thank you, all of your bowling balls. Well, somebody already drained off all the Nuka-Cola. Hello, Lane. That's exactly what I'm doing, Lane. Yeah. The coat room. Well, the shoe room. Hey, it's Jangles the Space Monkey. What does this safe have to offer for me? Stuff and things, that's what it has. Hey, here are their, stations. There it is, that's the word. Yeah. But the lanes are closed. There's no way to restore them, because I have to collect garbage to restore other places. A baby bottle. It was a baby? Ooh, that makes things a little... Man, there's a rattle, too. Damn. Hello, guys. Can't reach it from here. Antifreeze. All right, Kingpin. Bottle cap. I like him. I like you, Kingpin. You're awesome. But don't mind me. I'm just coming through, stealing as much stuff as I can. Let me just steal a few things here. Yeah. Hello, what's this place? It's the main office. Well, it made the There's Hope music, so I'm kind of wondering what's going down here. Huh. Let's check out the terminal. Ah, cool. Terminal contains confidential privileged information. Galleria has been developed to showcase the range and versatility of General Atomics International, GIA, the line of robots, and serve a model, blah blah. Federal law requires the presence of an on-site human supervisor, you! However, any actions or interventions on your part will interfere with the operational goals. Alright. Customer Relations Department only duly notes the concerns and detailed in your recent reports. However, your interventions are an unexpected variable not accounted for in the robot's original programming, and may be responsible for behavior cascade failures in question. Additionally, your role in these incidents may have exposed GAI to additional legal liability. Okay. Recent events. You are authorized to assist the director in identifying malfunctioning robots and to monitor the effectiveness of any efforts to repair their programming should additional fatalities occur. You are further authorized to offer an immediate financial settlement to the survivors, if any, on behalf of... effective immediately, the Galleria is closed until further notice. You are to notify the director and oversee the immediate and complete shutdown of the entire center and its staff. If you believe the director has been compromised, you may disable it and use the DMS override terminal in its office to trigger an emergency manual shutdown of the entire Galleria. Upon arrival at the center, you are to make your way to the director's office in the statue, identifying yourself as Grand Opening Supervisor, and order the director to initiate Grand Reopening Protocol. This will trigger a series of firmware updates that should resolve the cascade failures and restore the robots to normal operating. Extreme caution advised when believed that the director has also been compromised and may have been responsible for the death of your predecessor. Well, I've already done that, and I tricked the bastard into doing it, so... Yeah. Yay! Okay. Molotov cocktail. What else do we got? Time to go upstairs. Hello. It's fine. Pretty soon we're gonna go back to Sanctuary. I'm gonna have you get out of my armor. Well, that much is still working. That's good. I wonder how long that radio was silent for before, other radio stations came about after the war. And that right there is a good question. How many years was it before radio stations came back? Tis a good question. Well, time to go behind the bar! That's fine. Damn it. I wonder if I can do this. Well, if I can sneak by you. Works for me. In we go! Give me back my armor. Okay, time to head to the roof. Up we go! General Atomics Galleria. The Galleria. Well, there's nothing special up here, as far as I can see. Nope, nothing special at all. Nope, there's that. Time to head to the center statue real quick. And see what this ID can do. If it doesn't do anything, that's fine. Open up. There we go. Yeah, that's true. Okay. Director Override Terminal. Alright, let's see. Yep. And zero stores are reporting errors. Yay! Alright, sounds good to me. Okay. Now that that little detour is done, let's see. Okay, I found some. We go back to Sanctuary to tell Piper to go back home to be with her sister. Well, first we tell her to get out of that armor. Then we tell her to go back home and be with her sister. And then we get MacReady. I think his name is MacReady. Is his name MacReady? It could be. Doesn't matter. I need to stop saying that. Maybe that's my vision of the world. It just doesn't matter. Hey, while you're here, you can check out my building. Yes. The building I made out of vault parts. It's very, very cramped inside, except for the main atrium and the power room. And I've run out of copper. Yeah, it was copper. I ran out of copper, so I couldn't fully wire it up. Oh, you can't see it. The house is blocking it. Okay. You, Piper. Bubblegum?
I need you to get out of your power armor. You got it.
All right, Piper. Okay, Piper.
What's up? Where is
it? We're gonna get the robot chest piece. Ha!
Heads up.
What can I do?
Hey, Piper.
Hey, doll.
Ah. Nice. Piper loves me.
It's time we part ways.
If you're sure, I guess I'll head home. Just, don't keep me waiting.
I won't, don't worry. Let's see, where is it, where is it? Hangman's Alley, Starlight Drive-In, Crew Manor, Eager to Tours, Outpost, Sanctuary, Slog, The Slog. Welcome to the Slog. Coastal Cottage, Oberlin. Looks like you just gotta stay here, I guess. Alright, now let's see, where's MacCready? MacCready! Oh, MacCready! Where are you, MacCready? Are you hanging out in my building? Look at that thing. It's ugly as sin. Needs to be covered in something. All right. First, let's transfer all the junk that I got. Massive amounts of junk. Hello, dog meat. Whoa, Codsworth, what are you doing? Oh, man.
Would you like to?
Why, yes, of course.
Not now, Codsworth.
I see, Molly. Another time.
Ah, damn. I hope you get better, Codsworth. Shit. Look at that. Look at that beast. Yeah, I'm gonna have to fix that. Let's see if I can get a few power things here. Connectors and switches. All the way to the end until we get to this one. Yes! Now this is a very special thing from Vault-Tec. It provides power for 3 square spaces to anything within that range. Yes! I'll just have to put it up here. Come on! Attach! Oh yeah, that's right, it can't attach to that. Well, I guess I just gotta put it there. And, shit! Wait, will it attach there? Well, it'll attach behind it, I guess. I get the feeling I just wasted something. Oh well. Where are you? Ah, here they are. Okay. Let's put you where you belong. Up there. And you? Up there. And then one last one, all the way up. Ah, crap, where'd it go? Alright, there it is. Ah, man, the controls are reversed. There we are! Oh, wait. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Ha! All right. Cool. Yes! This is glorious. Just need a few more lights. Look at all these lights! Alright, there's gotta be something else I can do to brighten up the stairwell. I could put a street light in, I guess. But then it wouldn't look right. Wouldn't look nice. Suppose I could put one right here. Nah, that doesn't look right. Well, looks like that's just gonna have to remain dark. I don't want it to remain dark, but I've got no choice. Red! Nah. Anyway. Oh, yeah. The lights are doing good. Oh, this one's different because there's now lights in this room. Alright. Let's see, how'd I have this? Okay. Ah! Gonna have to get that other power thing. Put it in places. Yep, let's get up here. A few more rounds, I gotta get to the power section. Oh, this thing's powered. And on. Haha. Make sure that everything's nice and bright and happy. Or as bright as happy as I can make it. Alright, well, I think one more round up should be where the... Yep, here it is, the utility closet. Alright. Now then, where did that thing go? Oh, wait, no, that's wrong. This thing needs to be taken elsewhere. So that's where the field ends. Alright. Just outside here. So if I put some more lights up in there, well, that's a handy little nut thing to know. Alright, let's put you back where you belong. And come on. And... there. Alright, now that one. Hey, wait a minute. You did appear. Oh, I know. You're up here. Crap. Now let's... whoa. What happened there? Oh, yeah, that's the lamp. Okay. Damn it. You had me. There. Okay. Now it should be up here somewhere. Ah, crap. Ah, I saw it, but I missed it. Come on. In this one? No. How about in this one? No. Maybe one more up. How about in this one? There it is! Actually, I think it could stay in there. Is it getting the whole thing of this one? Yeah. I think it is. Alright. I'm not going to go into building this whole thing, because that wouldn't be fair to you guys. But I am going to at least put... Whoa! No, 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 no. One of you guys... Ah! Damn it. No. Where are you? One of you, come with me. Huh. The range doesn't reach that one. Maybe it's not better over there. Alright, maybe it's better in this room. There we go. Come here, you. I'll stack you right here. Alright. Are you still good? Yep, that's still good. And it doesn't need to be that close to that wall. Let's move you. Here. Does it still work? Ah, that's all still good. That's not good anymore. Damn it. Well, how about here? Still nothing. Well, what about here? And it looks like a no-go. No joy. Alright, let's put these lights back on. Looking at how they are. Already! Oh, yeah, that should do it, I guess. No, 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 that's not right. Oh, wait. I'm missing one. Where'd you go? Huh. Is there one missing here? No, that's still there. Huh. Yeah, let's just put it here. And here. Yeah, that should do it. Oh, with one more of these right here. Ha ha! Okay, now what we need is a power conduit. One of these right here. Yep, that works there. And that works down here, yes. How about for you? You just don't have a light there, but you got lights here and here. This one comes back. Ah, this is making me so happy, because I think this is a little bit fun. It's very interesting building a vault base. Yeah, I had to redo these rooms. So they're a little off. And come on, come on. There. Yay! Or was it the other way? Yeah. One here. And then one here. Make sure that it's nice and bright. That's the point. Ooh. Looks like I need another conduit right here. That should do it for that one. Correct? No. Huh. Doesn't it hit the other ones? Yeah, it hits that one. Wonder what's going on. Huh. Looks like it's just barely there. Okay. Alright. Well, if that's the way it needs to be, fine. Alright, this one goes down. Here's this one. Big room. Missing some lights. There we are. Alright, and this one. Huh. Well, I'll be. Well, I'll just move it, I guess. All these are still doing good. Oh, I need, these last two, I believe. Yep, I'm gonna move you two a little bit closer. One here. And here. And then these last two that I can build because I'm out. And there. And there. Huh. Well, I don't know what's going on, but I'll, do this, I guess. How's that? Better? Yeah, that looks better. It's all working in here. That works. Ooh. Ah, that's right. Well. Forgot about that. The scaffolding that I put up just so that it looks a little bit more authentic. Anyway. I'm proud of my base. Yes, look at all this beautiful stuff. Yes. Let's, do this. Since that seemed to work so well for them. Okay, that one works out just fine. Didn't put any lights up here yet. Yeah, I got a few more things to go up for. Ah, there it is. My Vault-Tec Super Reactor. I can patch the entire town into this thing. But I'm not going to do much more than that. I'm just going to put the rest of these little lights up in the hallways. Where they belong. I'm all out of copper again. Alright, this is where I am. So let's put these things up. And up. And then one last one up here. 'Cause that's what I do. Awesome. Wait, was there something that... Oh, that's me with my ceiling lamp. Alright! Auto-saving. Yay. Making me happy. It does. It makes me very happy when my plans come together. I'm out of copper, but I think I figured out a way to make that work. Ah, the sun is coming up. That's good. People are happy over there. This mouthy bastard. Nobody's playing the slot machines anymore, but it doesn't matter. Alright, now where did MacReady go? Yeah, I still need to cover that up, but I'll do that off camera. There you are, MacReady. Nope. You're coming with me, MacReady. Come on. Yeah. Oh man, they've got an X-ray thing on this. That's the bar. Alright, MacReady. Time for you to help me get over my husband. Okay. Here. Get in that. Ooh, I forgot to give you the robot stuff. Ah, it'll be fine. At least for now. Alright. Well. At least for the majority of this playthrough. The majority of this session. Ooh. Get my effects chip. A faded dryer. I don't need to do all that nonsense. Summer shorts, sweater vest, and slacks. Okay. And let's put all these things in there. See what I've got going on for me. No. Never the ring. Never the ring. Okay. All this stuff is going to be salvaged for parts. Salvaged. There we are. Whoa, what did I just do? Ah, there it is. Press the wrong button. Never. Never the wedding ring. And, I've got boxing gloves. Irradiated harpoon gun. I've already got another harpoon gun, and this proves that I can find more harpoon guns. That stays. And tactical advance that. Alright. Yay, I'm ready to head out on another adventure. And, well, the next adventure I'm going to be doing is going to Cabot House to pick up whatever he has for me, and then I'll head back to searching for the distress signal. Too bad I wasted this one on that stupid General Atomics Galleria. Thanks for joining me today. That's the end of this episode. I'll see you next time, and, as always, have a good day.